Executive's lecture provides an opportunity not only for our alumni and friends to get together and connect, but also to hear from an industry leader and their personal experience in the industry. Today, we are joined by the very special Toni Rossi, who will share with us her life story as an immigrant's daughter in Canada.
This community is unbelievable. So it's so nice to see all of you, MRAI, MBA, and all of the partners that are here as well. There are opportunities for all of you alums. Get involved. Let's make this bigger. Christian's trying to re-envision, along with Andre and Brian and others, the whole alumni association. So let's do this. Let's everybody get involved, reach out. But I really want to give a special round of applause, and you two should stand up and be acknowledged for this.
Very warm welcome as well to our alumni, industry partners and sponsors. It is really great so many can come out in person again for one of the school's most highly anticipated annual events. And truly, we're very fortunate that our real estate and infrastructure program is based here in Toronto, which is home to many of the world's largest and most successful companies in the real estate and infrastructure industry. The Schulich School of Business is home not just to any program. Our program in real estate and infrastructure, whether it's the MBA specialization or our still fairly new master program, are among the very best in the world and have been developing future leaders for the industry for more than three decades now.
When Toni commits to something, she is all in. And I think we've all read your LinkedIn profile, we've read the profile for this lecture, and I'm sure we all have the same. You look at it and say, how can she do all of that? And what's impressive, Toni, is not only do you do all of that, but it is so much more than the words on the page, because of this notion that everything Toni says yes to, she comes in with sleeves rolled up saying, what can I do here to make things better? And whether it's been her two decades at Habitat for Humanity at the national and the local level, or her involvement with RealPAC as the first woman chair of RealPAC, saying yes to chairing, being the first chair of a small fund, raising money for Olympic athletes, when Toni says yes, she is there and all in.
Why those stories were formed. First and foremost, I'm a Canadian. I've had the great fortune of growing up in a great country with hardworking family members and a huge work ethic. I spent time learning from amazing mentors and giants in the real estate industry. Some of you are here tonight. I was blessed with the ability to be able to be in service of my family and my community. And the foundation building thoughts was mostly because I am an immigrant's daughter. Vive bene, ama molto, ridi spesso. Live well, love lots, laugh often. Because that, my friends, is the fabric of everyone's journey. And that will ensure that when you partire, you will indeed capire.
The SRPAA has been about community and bringing our alumni together. And this has only grown over the last number of years, and I'm proud to have been a member of various committees and leadership groups that have had an impact on our industry in positive ways.